Now with all the hoses connected, you can see the orientation of how these hoses are shaped, zip tied together. What we'll do now is we will start the tractor and have an operator run the boom extension out and back in. We will check for leaks on the hoses, as well as check how these hoses bundles run together in and out of the boom. So we'll get it going. We are moving the extension out. We will run it all the way to its complete stop. And then we're going to bring it back in. So we see that it does operate smoothly. One of the things we did learn during this process of changing the hoses out is the zip ties used to secure all the Cordura tubes are hosing together. We discovered if they are turned to the side as you install them for ease, they would seem to catch on our Teflon keepers that protect the hoses. So we decided the best form of action there was to zip tie it straight up and down. That eliminated that problem. So we will make note that all the zip tie ends need to go straight up. With that, we conclude our repair service for the hoses of the dipper. If you have any questions whatsoever on this process or any other information that you may need for your Maverick, feel free to call our factory and the customer service department, and we will get you taken care of.